fashion around the world. Today, UTSA honors the unwavering courage of the men and women who have served in our armed forces, including those involved in ongoing efforts to secure our nation in the continued fight against terrorism. To our veterans, our service members of all ages who have engaged in combat, stability, and humanitarian operations, we honor you. To those service members who paid the ultimate price or who are still missing or unaccounted for, we honor you by remembering the sacrifices you and your families made for our great nation. You are not and will never be forgotten. So today, both a day of honor and a day to honor. On this day of celebration and reflection, we thank you to those who have worn the U.S. military, our service uniform, for their selfless service, and for our freedom. Joining the spirit of San Antonio, Professor Ron Ellis, singing our national anthem, please welcome 18-year Army vocalist and tubist with Fort Sam's 0332nd Army Band, and John Jay High School graduate, Sergeant First Class Simeon Lewis.
Whose bright stripes and bright stars.